Living in a small town made me half the person that I am today, and the other half is still trying to figure life out, I guess. I was quite young when I moved to Rampur, which is in UP, with my mom. I think the best thing it did to me was to appreciate the smaller things in life. Everything that is basic necessity for people in the city was really a luxury for where I come from. I was 16, I went for the audition with mom, and the casting director asked me, why don't you give it a shot? And I wasn't really sure, but mom was like full enthu about it, and she's like, yeah, go ahead. I obviously didn't get the part, but when I walked out of that room, something clicked. And I think that's when acting literally happened to me. There was this one audition I clearly remember. I was sitting there with this Mickey Mouse hairband on my head, just watching all these gorgeous women killing it. Like, they were so confident, they knew what they were doing. And I don't know what happened. Like, I think all the insecurities sort of started coming out. So I did the obvious, I ran away. I cried and I told mom, I said, listen, this is not working out. And I remember mom telling me that if you put yourself through something, you have to finish it completely. And she told me, if it's affecting you so much, then there's definitely something that you're passionate about. At this point, as an actor, I have no shame in saying this very honestly, this whole self-realization sort of hit me that I know that my craft is not at its best and I have to constantly keep working on it. And it's okay to take a step back, to take a step forward.